Ireland, the national anthem of the Republic of Portugal, and the United States.
This opportunity to get to know you personally and to discuss relations between our two countries, as well as international matters of place and flourishing. We in the United States recognize clear democracy, and as president, you've labored tirelessly to give Portugal just that. Your efforts have earned you not a chapter in the noble story of freedom throughout the world. In foreign relations, our two discussions today. I might note in particular, Mr. President, that your nation's experience in Africa gives Portugal a unique and invaluable perspective on current events on that continent, especially in who has been generous in sharing with us insights drawn from your own wide experience. During your stay here, I would like to discuss Southern Africa, and I want you to know that the United States. That cooperation expresses the concern of the American people for the well-being of the Portuguese. Although we in the West belong to a community of nations that strives to do good, others in the World Alliance join together to retrieve meaning from those scores of innocent deaths and reaffirm our commitments to shared goals. I know that my countrymen are eager to give you a warm reception. Nearly 500,000 Portuguese have come to America. Mrs. Yanish, on behalf of the American people.
Today. So I put this back in the presence of various regions. what is really possible to organize. Societies, or some social groups, may face the impossibility of attaining material expectations that they consider legitimate to affect the demonstration of solidarity in democratic countries, first of all, of the United States. In this way, our security will be reinforced, guaranteeing the present and future substance of the Atlantic Alliance, and illustrate in many other areas and practical realities of all truly democratic forces and programs.
Salas americanas.
O Presidente Reagan tem aqui uma grande... I understand you have a beautiful collection of various types of saddles.
This is a very unusual sculpture set in bronze. That is the history of our so-called Western saddle. How it developed from a Spanish war saddle of about 1540 years. Moved up to the saddle with our cowboys.
It's a saddle in which you can trot and gallop, seated position.
Yes.
Contrariamente ao que acontece com a saddle inglesa, que é uma saddle para se poder trotar e.
Otherwise, there's the English saddle standing.
I don't ride this kind of saddle. In the cavalry days, I ride the saddle that's been designed for jumping
For athletic sports.
They call it riding. Mr. President, let me just preface where you're discussing here and stuff. But let me preface by saying that in the economic problems with both our countries, I guess most of the world has, we recognize the strenuous effort that your country is making, your government is making. It takes courage, political courage, to do what you're doing. But we believe you're on the right course. We think we are here.
Discussions.
Well, how about something else then?
Anything.